Bomba clock.
Yeah.
I'm still with it.
Yes, yes, people. It's your boy, the one and only Big Tobes. Right now we're in central London. We're about to link Just Jean, one of the leaders when it comes to this fitness thing. I rate her thing highly. And right now we're about to go to an event. I heard a lot about it online. It's like a rave. It's like a party. We're dancing, we're working out. Plus there's like 99% gal, which... But yeah, man, fitness is important, man. I'm not getting any younger, so I'm trying to keep myself fit, trying to keep in shape. Your body's a temple. Look after it, you feel me? I want to try different people's workouts as well. Try enter worlds that I've not done before. Obviously, Just Jean, this event looks kind of crazy. It's like low body workouts, a lot of movement. I don't do too much lower body movements, but I'm going to try a thing today, man. You get me? I'm with the fitness leader herself, Just Jean. She's giving me the heavy bands here.
Literally.
Because she sees my legs are stronger now, you get me? So we're going to try a thing, you know what I'm saying? It's going to be fun. I'm looking forward to it. How are you feeling?
I'm all right.
All right?
I'm a bit nervous, but once I get on stage, I'll be fine. So right now, it's just like pre-stage nerves, but I'm good. I'll be good.
I'm looking forward to it. I'm not going to lie.
Are you ready, though?
I'm ready, you know.
Do you do legs?
Yeah, of course.
You sure?
Yeah, it's not a Johnny Bravo thing.
Okay, you just checking. Because a lot of guys don't respect bands. Like, do you do band work?
No.
And it's the thing, right? So a lot of guys think band work is easy and like they just kind of like, you know what I mean? But
so give me the medium thing then. Why give me the heavy?
Because you train legs, you're going to have a certain level of like stamina. So you're going to be able to like maintain it. But I just want you to know that tomorrow,
I'm going to feel it.
You're going to feel it.
I think I'm the only one with this heavy thing, you know, but. I need to just test it before I got it. No, it's alright, you know. It's alright still. Yeah, it's cool, man. I can work with it still, man. As you can see, everyone's stretching. Obviously, stretch is important before you work out. Get in, get the body warm and that. Make sure it's ready to go. So I'm going to get my stretch in. Then we're going to carry on with this workout. Can I get that one move that you feel would help me?
Okay. It's definitely going to be the deep squat. I would be, if I was doing it, I'd be here, elbows in, chest up, yeah, but I wouldn't expect you to do that for the first time. So the first thing that I'd say you do is just a nice wide position and bending down as much as you can.
A little bit more, come on.
Engage that core.
Yeah, man.
For a good 40 minutes.
You weren't working out.
Anyway, I want to test you on fitness game, yeah?
Can anyone hit school?
Yeah, can beat me in a press-up thing.
To do stuff now?
Yeah, yeah.
What are you saying?
Where's Cruds? How many can you do?
Yeah,
I don't know,
innit? Let's
go.
Are you the guy, yeah?
He can't do more than you. Let's go.
NSG right now. Quick press-up contest, you know what I'm trying to say? See how it goes, man.
We got the double ready.
Them man, they got no faith in man, you get me, but...
Can I bet crypto? I got one Dogecoin on Cruds.
Bro, this is light work. He's about to get smashed, like, this is light work.
Is it baby food?
Hold on. How are we doing it? Like same time or like?
Yeah, same time. Yeah.
Maybe some. Maybe some. So much account. That one's harder. That one's harder still.
Wait, he's prepared.
No, don't worry.
Don't worry about what I do.
The odds are looking bad now, still. I spoke too soon and that, you get me?
Down, up, down, up, down, up, down.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
We can do this.
Down,
down. Oh, yeah?
Down.
Stop. What's going on, man?
I'm still with it.
No weakness, let's go. I tried, man. You went for breakfast.
You didn't know what you was up against. You didn't know. God, this guy.
Bro. I tried, bro. Obviously, you can't see the sweat now, but I was in there working out. You saw me.
I did.
She tried to draw me out in the crowd a couple times.
Why did you say no? You still got to sing.
That's pressure.
But pressure makes diamonds.
I hear that. Next time.
Okay.
But obviously, I tried the thing. Big up Justine here, because to incorporate this with the music, she even got performers. That's mad, man. So I've got to say big up for you, because obviously that's like crazy, man. And yeah, man, get involved, man. Ladies, random as well. Make sure you're there, man. Pleasure, man. You don't know we're out.